And here I have the RGB LED strip being driven by PIC32 going around the color wheel.